Message for you, Commander. Just came in over a secure channel.
Shepard, this is Admiral Gohoku. I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Thresher War. Damn, I hope you get this message. It was a group called Cerberus. An Alliance Black Ops organization. Top secret, highest level security clearance. They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments, trying to create some kind of super soldier. I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll hear from me. Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Empty.
Someone must have shut down all systems, except basic life support.
Hear that? We're not alone.
Somebody set that trap. This whole place could be wired.
All clear.
Bring it on.
That's it. Bag him and tag him.
Thank you. for too long. There's nothing any of us can do for him now except let him die with dignity. It's what he would want. I'm more worried about Julia now. She's showing signs of severe depression. I gave her some meds that should help, but I better warn the captain.
That machine's keeping him alive.
No brain activity, he's dead. This body is nothing but an empty shell.
Maybe we should shut the machine down. It's the merciful thing to do.
Your call, Commander. But maybe we should wait until we know more about what's going on before we do anything.
Jacob is showing no signs of brain activity. There's nothing more we can do for him. He wouldn't want to be kept alive by machines, so we're going to disconnect the life support. Dr. Smith is worried about Julia's reaction, though. She can't seem to let Jacob go. The stress is making her implants flare up, causing intense migraines. It'll probably be easier for everyone if we don't tell her until after we shut the life support down. Give her a chance to...
Julia, what are you doing here? Why are you...
They say Jacob's gone. They say his brain isn't functioning anymore, and they want to shut off his machines. But Jacob's the only thing in the world that matters to me. I don't know how to help him, and it's tearing me up inside. I just feel so helpless, so damn angry. Dr. Smith gave me some meds to calm down, but I didn't take them. I can't. Not until I figure out a way to help Jacob. I won't give up on him. I won't!
You did the right thing, Commander.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Normandy, this is Alliance Command. We're detecting your presence in the Attican Beta Cluster. One of our surveillance drones was gathering intel on Geth activities in the region when it was spotted and shot down. You need to go groundside and recover the drone's data module before the Geth find it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
He dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module is still intact. Joker can transmit this info to Alliance Command.
Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like Cerberus has other bases on this world, Commander.
I'm a little busy here.
Thank you. Yes, sir.